Getting some wood chips.
I've been hard at work. I took a dead tree out of the Bella's backyard. It's over there somewhere in the back of the truck.
Oh! Sheesh.
Thank you. Up. Somebody probably pulled out of their driveway.
No good.
You can't park there!
The best hikes are the ones with a good destination, like a body of water. In this case, Chubby's.
Chubby's, not De Los Andres.
Now this right here looks like a PWA project. Let's look for the plaque.
I have no idea what that means. Predominantly white association?
No, it's the... It's like the Hoover Dam is a PWA project. Infrastructure Public something.
Yep, sounds like a predominantly white association. Here we have what looks like a raft, possibly. Very shallow waters here. It's a little deeper in that end. Any nibbles? Zero bites. This is most likely a rock, considering how shallow it is. This is grody. Disgusting. There's trash everywhere along the banks. Oh my god, there's even a red solo cup right there, stuck in that bush. Or that brush. Recently got a little bit of rain today. Almost slipped on the way to this spot.
We are approaching the intersection of Walnut Lane and Henry Avenue, which is the infamous spot of the De Los Andres Chubby's feud. I wish I had more history. I wish I knew who came first. But I used to be a De Los Andres fan. Then Ezra made me get a Chubby's one night because there's a big ass line and we weren't gonna wait in it.
There's a line right now.
Yeah. And I fell in love.
We made it here to Chubby's. Just got Philly cheesesteak with onions and peppers. No lettuce.
No, what do you mean lettuce?
Huh?
You never get lettuce on there.
I get lettuce.
On a cheese stick. You're crazy.
I'm sorry, I don't get your traditional Philly cheesesteak.
Dude, just no one like no on one has sandwich. Ever got lettuce on their
cheese. I get lettuce, tomatoes, cucumbers, anything on that bitch. The fuck? See what? I don't understand. This is a first for me. Why they give you a fork?
You'll see.
You'll see. All right, let's get into it. Let's do a little cross section. How much steak do you think that is? How many ounces?
Four.
Damn.
Okay, that's what the fork. That's what the fork is for. That's what the fork is for.
Bro, it's good. We'll think that shit on Chubby's, bro. Holy fuck. Got some cranks on there. Damn, dog. Thank you for bringing me here. I love Philly. Damn, son. Damn. That boy hungry. Yeah, it's pretty hot.
Mm-hmm.